how to practice proper work etiquette. 1. Shake hands with a firm grip, direct eye contact, and good posture. Be sure to stand up. It's an upstanding sign of respect. 2. Dress appropriately. Every work environment is different, and so are our unique senses of style. But consider your wardrobe an expression of how seriously you take your job. And you seriously shouldn't wear your well-loved overalls to a meeting with the CEO. 3. Ditch the digital and focus on those around you. Fiddling with technology during meetings is inconsiderate. 4. Every tweet, post, and pic you put out for the world to see reflects upon you both personally and professionally. Just something to think about before you update your status. 5. Do you remember in elementary school when we learned to treat others as you wanted to be treated? Kindness still applies. Swap that stinky tuna fish sandwich for something less aromatic that won't linger and linger and linger. Or write more thank you notes. Politeness is professionalism. You got this.